Dan perkembangan bola sepak Piala Malaysia, pengendali Selangor Mehmet Durakovic akui skuad kendaliannya berdepan tugasan sukar dalam aksi kumpulan C berdepan T-Team Sabtu ini.
Selepas kekalahan 3-0 di laman sendiri kepada Kelantan dalam aksi pertama Piala Malaysia, Selangor memerlukan kebangkitan segera dalam aksi berdepan T-Team. Durakovic akui T-Team bukan lawan mudah dan status sebagai klub daripada saingan Liga Perdana musim ini bukan ukuran kekuatan sebenar pasukan itu.
So, doesn't matter who you're playing on the day, if you don't concentrate for 90 minutes, anybody can beat anybody, you know. So, we have to be wary of T-Team, and we have to go there with full of confidence, play like we've been playing, and hopefully the ball will go to back of the net, you know.
Selangor kini mengharapkan Ahmad Hazwan Bakri dan Robert Conwith kembali cergas, tak kala perancang tengah Nazmi Faiz Mansur masih menjalani penggantungan perlawanan dan hanya akan kembali untuk aksi berdepan Felda United 26 September ini.
We will see this week, to be quite honest. We will have training tonight. We will see how they go. I don't think Guru will be right. Robbie, maybe yes, maybe no. We will see this week. And Hazwan should be back from suspension. But we haven't got Nazmi, so that's a very big loss for us.
Kali terakhir Selangor muncul juara ialah pada 2005 dan musim ini menyaksikan peminat setia Merah Kuning sekali lagi mengharapkan kemarau kejuaraan Piala Malaysia mampu ditamatkan skuad bimbingan Durakovic itu.